All new tonight after months of speculation, former President Donald Trump made the announcement many saw coming.
In order to make America great and glorious again, I am tonight announcing my candidacy for President of the United States.
He delivered the announcement tonight from his estate in Mar-a-Lago, Florida. During his speech, he boasted midterm wins, mentioning his support for Republican U.S. Senate candidate here in Georgia, Herschel Walker.